Bob DeBarge, better known as Debo, is currently the catcher for the Bucks, and has played shortstop, third base, second base in his 4 years at Barnes. Hal played basketball his freshman and sophomore year before dedicating his time to baseball. His parents are Ramona and Toby DeBarge. Kyle is an honor roll student with a 3.59 GPA. He has received a baseball and academic scholarship to the University of Louisiana at Lafayette, where he will major in business. Kyle's long-term goal is to own his own hitting facility and team. Kyle states that it has meant the world to him to be able to play for the Barb baseball program. They have become family rather than friends to him. His biggest lesson learned is if you get knocked down 9 times, you get up 10. Kyle's favorite memory as a Barb Buck is winning the 2019 state championship. His favorite quote that every player has heard numerous times is Coach Jacquini saying, "It'll be quick, I promise." Among Kyle's career accomplishments are 2019 All-District, 2019 All-State Honorable Mention, 2019 All-Southwest Louisiana Team, third base highest fielding percentage with a 9.58 for a season, bunt hit record for 12 for a season, sacrifice bunt record of 17 for a season. Kyle's career hitting stats, 306 batting average, 79 runs, 79 hits, 12 stolen bases, one triple, 3 home runs, 67 stolen bases, 24 hit by pitches, ranked 9th in the career hit by pitch record list for his career, and 12 doubles. Debo, your coaches want you to know that you will be remembered for being the ultimate competitor. You have been your class team captain for 4 years for a reason. You're an elite defender at every position you have played and a varsity starter for 4 years. Taking over the catching duties for the first time in your career, you have thrown out 82% of the would-be base stealers. Debo, your amazing plays for 4 years still have us in awe. Captain, you will be missed. Now, Kyle's message to his family and friends.
First, I would like to thank God for giving me the ability to play the game of baseball. I would also like to thank all of my family for their support, my coaches, not just at Barb, but throughout my whole life. None of this would be possible without y'all. To my teammates, thank y'all for never letting me hang my head and always being there for me. I thank God every day for blessing me with all the people he has put into my life. Oh, and Coach Luke, yeah, you can finish the rest. Boys, let's go get that ring. Debo, out.